So it's a really small, it's a really young team, mostly freshmen, mostly sophomores. I think they're all very eager. Our two preseason games went really well, and they're very excited. We won 4-1, then we won 5-0, so like it brought a lot of confidence to everyone. These young players are coming in, and they're ready to score goals, they're ready to work hard. I think everybody has a very positive attitude right now. I just think that leadership's a big thing that we have to harp on our team with such small upperclassmen numbers.
Well, so far they've come in and we've had some pretty good chemistry with them, so it's been pretty easy. Like, we've done team bonding activities, so I feel like we have pretty good chemistry. And then, I mean, everybody just is willing to work really hard in practice. We're really excited for the season. We've come in pretty strong. The freshmen all came in passing their fitness tests and everything, so pretty excited about that. They seem excited. They seem like they want to be there.
Scoring this many goals in preseason games, I think it gives you the sense of, I can actually do this. So especially for these young players that come in, they're not sure about themselves yet. Like, they're coming into this new college level. They're like, okay, I scored goals in high school. Can I do it here? So the first time they score that first goal, they know, okay, I can do this. I can score more goals. Then your second, your third happens, it becomes natural. So then they go into our regular season games and they can score goals. They can truly score goals, go out there. They want to score against every opponent we go against. And even like on the defensive end, when you come in so young, you don't know yet, can I land this tackle? Am I gonna get hurt doing this? Do I really understand the game as much as I thought I did? And then they come in and they play their first game. They get a shutout where they don't let in a single goal. They do some hard block tackling. They get their first slide tackle in. They're excited. They know that now, okay, I'm strong enough, I can do this. They get into our regular games and it reflects. Every year that I've been here, it's always to be better than the previous year. But I think this year in particular, after these first two scrimmages, we see that we are capable, and we see that our attack is better than it's ever been, probably in the last 7 years, really. I think the biggest goal is to score goals. I mean, last year we had like 4 regular season goals. We're trying to hit like 12, 13, like get a little more higher numbers up there, win more games. I mean, we should be winning more than half of our games. A big team goal is to win some conference games. You don't want to be in last place in conference. It's the last thing that you want.
I guess our most obvious goal for this season, just on the whole, is to do better than our previous seasons. And I think that I'm specifically very hopeful about this year because we've been making a lot of changes. We have some really good incoming freshmen. Even though our numbers aren't necessarily we don't have the biggest team, I think we have a really strong outlook right now just from like fresh legs. We have some injured players that are now back on that have been doing really, really well the first two scrimmages, and I think that if we keep up how we've been playing, I think we can only go up from here for sure.